Hey, yo, Pac, you gave a lot of love back to some Bay Area artists like E40, Forte, you know, Drew Down, the whole crew. Talk about what made you decide to work with them.
Because I can't always be in the Bay, and I know how the Bay is. The Bay is the type of people, man, if you ain't there, they're going to talk about you. So I want them to know I love you, I feel you, I'm representing for you. So I know I got a certain amount of acclaim and everything, so I bring the Bay with me. And Forte, he always been raw to me, and I like his style. When I was in jail, I used to listen to his stuff. So when I got out, we clicked, we did the song. Now he in jail, and I got to do what he did for me. When I was in jail, he used to send out shout-outs and say, I support me and everything. Now I support Forte. Everybody pray for him and send letters, and I hope his brother get out of jail as soon as possible and get back to his shit, cause you know it's all a struggle for every young black man. Forte, you know how it is, only God can judge.
I ain't trying to make you feel all down and bitter. This is for my dog, about to pull me out a little liquor. Could've swam in the tears, shed it in the bay. Tried to hold it in, couldn't help it, cried all day. I'm stressing peace with my rap, hopefully it's working. Cause when your folks leave this earth, man, that shit be hurting. Emotional trauma's enough to make you lose your ground. No matter what happened, just represent and put it down. I feel I owe this to the real G's across the nation. Not just the RIP, a player's type of dedication. What's rap without the gang, gangsters and villains? Mafiosos and Corleones got to make a killing. Because my voice is a city that I ain't never heard of. And just because of that, a nigga wanna plot a murder. But I got something for them suckers who attempt to rush me. Part two, and only God could judge me. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, who else to win? It's my dedication to a million soldiers. May you rest in peace, it's coming from the folks. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, who else to win? It's my dedication, my nigga Tupac, and you can best believe that it won't stop. You should've known that I'd be coming back, especially after all the drama that done happened. Got to holler at you. And then together, brothers, kick the game. But things have got so out of hand that we can't do the same. This ain't a sad song, man, this some real shit. No more clubs and chopping game, who put that fuck shit? Wish I could bring it all back, but heaven knows I can't. Sometimes I reminisce and down a whole fifth of drink. But the least I could do is stay on the hit list. Despite the controversy, put it down and shoot the gift. Life goes on just like the show goes on. They play your haters prolonged, but man, we all so strong. Wish I could bring it back through the time. So we could spit some rhymes and show the busters how players recline. So tuck the deepest feelings in your heart. And when the drama starts, just ask yourself who was down from the very start. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, go out some in. It's my dedication to a million soldiers. May you rest in peace, it's coming from the folks. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, go out some in. It's my dedication, my nigga Tupac. And you can best believe that it won't stop. Things just ain't the way they used to be. It seems the more money you stack, the more you track enemies. First round draft pick, millions for baskets. Jealousy and envy results to nothing but caskets. And it's a cold thing for a black man. He clocking more than you clock, so you let the nine ring. True enough, there's a lot of drama in the ghetto story and a lot of tears, but that comes with the territory. That's why you gotta keep the game on the shelf, and by all means, look out for your legitimate wealth. So let me put you up on the scoop, cause suckers like to swoop. Before you know it, you got caught up in the flip, and it ain't nothing you can do but pay the price. Like innocent people I know with 25 in life. It's got me caught up, stuck, trapped in the corner, but it's West Side for life. I'm representing California. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, go out some in. It's my dedication, my nigga Tupac, and you can best believe that it won't stop. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, go out some in. It's my dedication to a million soldiers. May you rest in peace, it's coming from the folks. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? All the real players, go out some in. It's my dedication from the sucker free, my boy Tone Tucker. From the ghetto to the pen, can you comprehend? And all the real players, who are so in? It's my dedication, we in a cold place. May you rest in peace, treat me low estates.
And anybody who lost a loved one, rapping Forte and Ragtop, we 2 million, not to fill you. May you rest in peace, my dedication.